Okay, let's get ready with me. I'm finna do a mini vlog. A mini vlog. I don't know. I just felt I need to record today. It's too much in the morning. I just wiped my face off. And brush my teeth. Hey, don't piss me off. Y'all see my lashes. I be doing clusters. I gotta fix it. Or challenge. Feel like that's good enough. Now I'm gonna brush my teeth. Workout stuff. I know y'all can't even see him, but I got this shit on. My hair is itching like real bad. I'm hungry, but I'm not gonna eat until after I leave the gym. Okay, well, let's see. I'm about out. I need to get some more. Mm-hmm. Are you ready to go to the gym? Cheers. I'm doing things they ain't seen before. Fears ain't come, but extreme is sore. I'm a demon lord. Fall off. Hit the gym. I still got all my jackets on because it's so cold in here, like for no reason at all. Really cold. Yeah. I look so bony. Now I'm on the stairwell thing and it's really got my legs burning. I'm trying to get used to stepping without looking down at my feet because I'm scared I'm gonna fall. I wish there was a way I could put it down and record myself, but it's not, so. Okay, y'all, that's it for the little quick workout at the gym. I walked in here so cold, I'm so hot now. Oh, the sun is just too cute. I really want to get a playa bowl because I'm in the mood for some fruits, but I am broke, honey. My mama need to answer the phone and send me them little $11. Come up off them so I can get a fruit bowl. I got to call her because, y'all, I want a fruit bowl so bad. But yeah, that's what we're gonna go do next. Then I gotta go to the library. I gotta go all the way to the library. The light is so ugly. Okay, I need a speaker like that. What I need to do is go to the car wash. Yeah, my car is so dirty. Uh-oh. Outside, like. I came in my car with the lights all wiping out all these little white particles.
I just got here. There's a lot of people in here today. They got a Christmas tree. That's like really cute. Yeah, just got
flyables. Okay, but I'm waiting for my order. I've been wanting this for so long. Like, I really have been. I really been wanting it. My only problem with them is they so cold. So I gotta be sitting like right under the heat when I eat them. Or either let them thaw out because... It's literally so cold. The little nail salon, like, right there. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and let them paint my toes. Because my toes need painted. I hate I got on tennis shoes. I wish I had some slip-on shoes with my phone. I had some in there, but I took them out.
Hey, you guys. So I officially got my firewall. I'm walking back to the parking garage. I'm gonna get my toes did. I sound so country. Get my toes done really quickly, and then I have to go to the library. I have to email this teacher about my transcript, email my other teacher about my class, study for my last final tomorrow. Yeah, it's a lot to do. So yeah, that's what we're finna do. After we eat our pliable though, I got my pliable. So after we eat my pliable. Okay, YouTube, this is the pliable. Y'all, this joint is filled up to the max. Like, I'm really scared right now. Trying to. Well, I'm gonna come back when my mama's done, or when I decide to stop eating. Y'all, I'm officially almost full. Wrong. Now I'm gonna put this up. Save for later. Because look how much I got left. I love these bowls, y'all, but I wish they came in smaller, like, sizes, because it's like $13. But it's like I can't even eat it all. Like, take me all day literally to eat one of them bowls. I gotta start eating stop. Start eating stop. You know, just keeping it going, like. It's just crazy. Let's go out of brand new work from God and put it on, get it. I got about a million fake thumbnails, but yeah, we're walking in. I gotta hurry up because I have to be at that meeting at 5. Like, hopefully this doesn't take long. I just went to the nail salon. Oh, my toes look a hot mess. But yeah. Okay, you guys, so I was gonna get my toes painted at the nail salon, but they are tripping. I was not gonna get a pedicure, just paint it. And just paint it was $40-some. Like, where I'm from, it'd be $15 to just get your toes painted and $20 to the acrylic. Like, girl, if I had pedicure money, I'd be getting a pedicure. I'll be getting my nails done tomorrow. Okay, you guys, so I'm all changed. Either the light look ugly or I do. It was the light. This turtleneck is sending me. I just wanted to be warm, dang, but it's ugly.
Sun comes up, baby. I just wanna take it nice and slow.
Everything you tell me what you wanna do.
Now here.
Okay, just got to Dollar Tree. I just been feeling so cute this whole day. Like, I just look too cute.
But okay, y'all, this is why I love Dollar Tree. So I'm gonna try to do my own tugs, but if I can't do them, that's when I'm gonna get them did. So I got the little buffer type of filer with the different purposes, you know. I got some of these because these really, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Then I got this for like the ingrown little toe part. And I got both of these. I'm gonna go first with this one because it's a miracle nail. It's a nail hardener. And then this one says it's the clear gel nail polish. It's not focusing. See, clear gel nail polish. So I got all that to try to do my toes. I already got white fingernail polish, clippers. I already got some stuff, so yeah. And then I got a candy bar. Yeah, that was so corny. But yeah, I got a candy bar to snack on and something to drink. And I just got all these for $9 and some change. I swear, Walmart, that would have been 20 something. Walmart is so expensive, y'all. I gotta go to Dollar General at some point today.
Who are you guys?
Yeah, this is Brittany.
Girl,
at least you got here. I'm
about to put some things in.
Me too. I'm gonna do some.
I killed my edges with them two wigs, so I'm gonna redeem myself.
I've been procrastinating because it takes me so long to do braids, but I'm gonna do them after I take this wig off before I go home.
Actually, I might have to wait over a week.
My legs hurt so bad. I need a stretch or something. So I'm leaving. I need to really walk out that way because I parked over there. But I don't know. I literally have been ripping and running all day, y'all. All day. I'm so sleepy. Like, so sleepy. But I gotta fight strong. I got 3 assignments that I need help with. And they're due at 11:59. And so I'm going. Dang, it's a lot of traffic. What's going on? But anyways, because I need help, I'm about to go to Jones Hall for the study session, you know, to learn something. So that's what we're about to do next, okay? I don't know what's going on, but I've never seen this much random traffic on a weekday. Like, what is going on? I just don't understand. I'm so sleepy. Yeah, I'm sleeping good tonight. Like, I'm really tired. I'm on the way to the study session. Still real sleepy, still real tired. Yeah, it was so hard to find parking. I just happened to get this girl spot who was leaving. But it was so hard to find some parking. Like, girl. And then I'm just so tired, like. But it's okay because we're here and we made it. It's like I don't got no net with this helmet. I don't like that look. But yeah.
It's produced by Beta Decay of which of the following? All right, now these should be gimme problems. These should be easy. Okay. Get this 0 and 3.
Y'all, leaving the study session 2 hours later, I got to 11:59 to do a quiz all the way back here. I got to 11:59.
Great time.
I'm dead. But yeah, y'all, I gotta do a quiz and 2 homeworks.
My way back up.
Chase not letting me tell y'all.
We was driving down the street in Georgia and we hit a deer in my whole life.
You ain't know nothing about them deers. They are bad down there.
No, I just came out right from my car, like, out of nowhere, and just stood there. We had to swerve.
Yeah, they always bad in the country.
You ready?
I only got one more lemon pepper in. After that, we can start.
Cinema card, don't ask me why, I don't know, but I'm finna finish out my last two homework assignments, and then after this I'm gonna go in the house, take a shower, and do my toes. And after I do my toes, that's it for a day in my life. The day is gonna be up with that. I'm getting my nails done tomorrow.
As y'all can see, YouTube, I just did all my work.
That was a long time coming, honey. So yeah, now I'm finna go in the house and take a shower. Okay. Hey YouTube, y'all know today's a new day. I got my nails done. Don't ever play with her. This is my first time getting the duck tips. They're too cute. They're too cute, y'all. So, yeah. I'm at Burger King because I was in the mood for a burger. And I didn't know they got some good burgers. So, that's the end of this vlog. Make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys. Made a lane and niggas can't get over. Can't mess with rappers, they be bogey. Rather get the pack and keep the open.